Dear Hannah, I finished my training and begun to drive. Since my roommate Tack and I have only one bed, I have decided to drive on the night shift so we can both sleep on it. It works out because he has the lunch rush at the restaurant and I get free fortune cookies. Bang, my new driving partner, does not smell bad. Good news, Hannah! It looks like our plan is coming together! Can you believe that I'm out here? Can you believe that I've already come so far? But was there really any doubt here? What we achieved is based on what we are. There is no yes, there is no done. There is no hesitation to move. There's only less, there's only run, jump, die. There is only drive. Dear Grace, I can't believe we're here. Jin is finally my driving partner, which means less money spent on leasing and more in our savings. You'll be here in no time. Except I have to pay for my schooling out of pocket, so I have to catch up. But don't worry, Grace. I'll make it work. It's just a momentary setback. The law of averages tells me that it's okay. At any minute now, I'll get back on it. Just wait and see, Grace. I swear I will win the day. There is no right. There is no wrong. There is no time. Before I go to sleep. Reminds me of you, big and yellow. Okay, just kidding. The night shift is okay. You get more of the colorful type of person than during the day. But what they lack in stability, they make up in six, six tips. Can't say why everything comes easy. Can't say why every road leads a solid goal. Okay, my client can be sleazy. But show my wallet the difference.
People think it's like a restaurant, they sit much bigger.
And that's really smart.
You know, there's always an elegant and simple solution.
It's almost like you had your own business back home.
Nice try.
Marketing firm?
Not telling.
Why are you here?
Happy holiday!
American morning, this is a gift.